Right now, and this guy from metal to power pop and everything in between, this guy does it all, and he's had success in so many different genres. He's a singer and a songwriter, an in-demand record producer. Check out the people that he's produced records for: Pink, Taylor Swift, Weezer, Fall Out Boy, Katy Perry, and Keith Urban. Plus, he maintains a wonderful and successful solo career as well. Known for his thrilling live performances, he's amassed a devoted following, selling out headline tours around the world. Are you ready for your next artist? Come on, are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Then give it up for Mr. Butch Walker, right here. Butch!
How you doing, people? Good to see you Nammers out, all right? Y'all wanna ramp it up a little bit? Make a little bit of noise out there? Yeah? 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 All right, this song right here is about making bad decisions, which I know plenty about. One, two!
Known for her confessional lyrics, her social activism, and for being one of the very best live performers on planet Earth. She's been a mainstay of pop culture for over three decades. And get this, these stats: two-time Grammy Award winner with 15 nominations. She won an Academy Award, ladies and gentlemen, and she's got a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And all of that being said, she's also one of the kindest, nicest, and most humane people I know, and I just love her to death. So ladies and gentlemen, make some serious noise for a true icon of our business, Miss Melissa Etheridge!
Hello, fellow musicians. It takes some balls getting in front of a whole bunch of musicians and play. On the guitar, that you haven't played with, a band you haven't played with. But it's Nathan, so I got no trouble with that. Except, I think my guitar is out of tune. Yeah, can I tell a joke and you tune it? Awesome. Anytime she goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. Anytime she goes away,
just the mood, yeah.
September of last year, he released an album called Wide Open. It was his first album of original material in over 17 years, and it's absolutely an incredible piece of work. So, ladies and gentlemen, he was the first guy. I came out as gray last year, but he was the guy that actually did it and made a statement with it. He's got the best gray hair in the business and also one of the greatest vocalists of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the one, the only, Michael McDonald!
Welcome to Namm, everybody. And Happy New Year. I just want to say what a privilege it is to be on stage with these fantastic Yamaha artists. A big round of applause for everyone who's been up here tonight. And also, I don't want to not mention these guys who, without whom we wouldn't be anywhere near sounding as good tonight. What a fantastic band, all these fabulous musicians, some of the best musicians in the world up here tonight. And vocalists. I also want to thank Chris Giro for producing these shows over the years, and I want to thank especially Yamaha Corporation for sponsoring and mentoring so many artists like myself for so many years. It's been an incredible experience for all of us, and to see these new young artists being mentored, you know, before the rest of the